guys, so this video I shot on Sunday. So this is how my Sunday went like. So I went to my best friend's wedding, which is Amina. So congratulations, Amina. I wish you a very happy married life. And this is the marriage hall. Only few people were there. Obviously, after meeting people, we went to have biryani. And the biryani was really very, very fab. And then this is the same marriage hall, but nobody was there with us. Guys, I have come to the marriage hall. Look at the hall. Like literally, that's my cousin, but apart from her, nobody is there. And this is the first time me experiencing, you know, like being complete alone. See the stage also? No one there. All ours. Okay, so let's go down. This is her mehndi, mashallah, it's looking too good. And after going to the wedding, I came home, I freshed up, had some ice cream, and I slept off. So guys, the last snap which you saw, I had cornetto ice cream and then I slept off. So after sleeping, I got up and I prayed, and then right now I am going to one place. So I think I might reveal or I might not. So let's go, and after that I will go and have dinner with my cousins. So by the way, Amina, if you are watching this video, then I wish you a very happy married life. Enjoy your life and be happy forever. Okay, inshallah. Okay, catch you soon. I had some snacks, and then me and my cousins, we went to 22 Constanza, which is located in Abhiramapuram. I'll put the link in description, you can check out. I have also posted a reel related to this. So this is the restaurant. It is a fine Mediterranean restaurant. It is quite expensive, but you can go and try once. So this is how the ambience looks like. It is, you know, like you can take a lot of good pictures for Instagram as well. And this is like the wall paint or sticker, whatever you can call. And this is their menu card. So please go and visit this restaurant for sure. So guys, I didn't reveal what I wanted to because it's like very personal. And here you can see I have come to 22 Constanza. I have uploaded the reel day before yesterday. Please check out on Instagram. That was a very short reel. Today I'm going to tell you completely about, you know, how the restaurant is all about. And also comment down and tell me if there is some difference in the video. By the end of this video, I will surely reveal what I'm trying to do. But I will expect you all to. So let's go out. I'll show you the ambience, and we have ordered what I ate in the reel. Apart from that, we have ordered pasta also. So I'll show you. Stay tuned.
So all of these little things were, you know, lightening up their ambience as well. So starting off, we had this orange juice. It was for 280 rupees. Only this glass for 280.
So this is the Flora drink. Let's try. Yeah, pretty, has more of like orange flavor. My cousins are continuously laughing, I don't know why. Do you guys want to come in the video with your permission? They are taking some filter, guys. I'll show you what filter is that. Oh my goodness, look at this. Wait, look. Oh, this is so fun. Galis about. Okay, good drink. I have come here before. I posted reel also on my Instagram. So that is like a very short reel. Today I'm going to, you know, tell you the entire thing. So yeah, stay tuned. Mayonnaise. Obviously it's a mayonnaise. This is the crispy corn, which is very famous. Not famous, but I love it. It's great.
This is the kunafa prawns. Actually, last time when I had ordered in the reel, which I think you might have saw, that was not like burnt. Here it is like quite burnt, no? So, okay. Anyways, let's just try. It has the sauce also in it. So let's try this. This is very hot, but the flavor is good. So this is chicken with the za'atar spice in it. It is something very different and I think special here in 22 Constanza. So normal chicken tender along with the spice. So let me just have it and check. Gives more like the curry leaves, coriander taste. Pretty good. It's nice.
This is the harissa fish. It is a boneless fish. It was quite spicy and you guys should try it for sure. Last time when I ordered, the flavor was little mild, but this time it was very spicy. So if you are someone who can tolerate spice, then you can definitely order this. And this is the normal french fries as usual. So after this we had penne pasta along with peri peri grilled chicken.
So this is the same harissa fish which I had got, but the pickled onions were different, and this was like Khubu's roti, but now it's like normal roti types. So let's just taste the fish and I'll tell you how it is. This is a fish. Yeah, this is like quite spicy. So yeah, it's good.
Oh my god, this pasta was seriously so damn yummy. I was literally, you know, craving for more and more pasta, but we were getting super late. So we had this pasta and then we left to home. I didn't shoot when I left because we were getting late. I was booking Uber and all of those stuff. So I reached home around 11, but the overall experience of 22 Constanza was 7.10 when compared to the previous day.
So guys, so I have just came to home. It is 11 o'clock. It is quite late. Anyway, so I'll just sum up you about our day. Morning I went to my friend's wedding. So there I had yummy biryani. Obviously I couldn't show everyone because of privacy. I respect, you know, I just take people who are okay to come in the camera. I do not take people who, you know, who are not okay. First thing. And then I came home. I had the ice cream. Then I slept off. I got up. I prayed. And then when I went to my bhabhi's home, there we had few things. And then I went to Constanza. Actually, the previous reel which I had posted in Instagram, I'll put the link. You can go and check out. When I went, at that time, the crispy corn and the kunafa prawns were really, really good. And the fish was also not that spicy. But today the flavor was like, you know, of low, because the taste definitely, you know, it differed. So yeah, apart from that, I had a very good Sunday. And yeah, obviously Sunday is over. From tomorrow again, Monday again, I have to go to office, work, this, that. So yeah, if you like this video, then hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. I shall see you with a new video. Till then, take care. Allah Hafiz. Bye. Also, comment down and tell me what difference do you find in this video, especially from the time I went to Constanza till now. I would definitely wait for your response. If you guess it right, then I will definitely mention your name in the next video. If not an issue, I will reveal it by myself. So yeah, bye bye.